Dr. Sebi Alkaline Diet Smoothie Recipes Food Book. Discover delicious alkaline and electric smoothies to naturally cleanse, revitalize, and heal your body with Dr. Sebi's approved diets. Written by Stephanie Quiñones. Narrated by Taylor Sperry.
Acknowledgement. I want to thank you and congratulate you for downloading the book Dr. Sebi's Alkaline Diet Smoothie Recipes Food Book. Are you interested in learning the latest scientific breakthrough in fat loss? You are not alone. Millions of people all over the world are trying to lose weight and do so in a safe and effective manner. What I have done is put together three totally free ebooks to get you started on the road to success. These reports won't be up forever, so get them before they are taken down. It's my simple way of saying thank you for downloading this book. Click here to get instant access, or go to stephaniequinones6.wixsite.com/free reports. Download three of the best ebooks absolutely free that will help you lose weight, melt off fat, and get in great shape. Report number one, top delicious fruits for weight loss. Report number two, 10 Easiest Fat Trimming Workouts for Weight Loss. Report number 3, Top 4 Tips for Getting Rid of Belly Fat. Dedication. I would like to dedicate this book to Dr. Sebi for sharing the knowledge of the power of alkaline, electric food, and the medicinal herbs diet that heals the body and cures diseases. You have inspired me to change my nutrition in my life and make life so much more satisfying to live. I honored your hard work and determination in providing us with the knowledge to overcome adversity. I will not take this for granted and will pass along your powerful knowledge about health and nutrition through the alkaline and electric foods diet. Table of Contents. Acknowledgement. Dedication. Table of Contents. Introduction. Chapter 1. Understanding the Meaning of Alkaline. Importance of pH in the Body. Health Consequences of Acidity in the Body. Chapter 2. The Amazing Health Benefits of the Alkaline Smoothie Diet. Best Alkaline Food. Hybrid Foods. Chapter 3. Delicious Alkaline Smoothies. Green Alkaline Smoothie, Minty Alkaline Smoothie, Cherry Alkaline Smoothie, Boosting Alkaline Smoothie, Banana Alkaline Smoothie, Ginger Alkaline Smoothie, Avocado Alkaline Smoothie, Kale Alkaline Smoothie, Cucumber Alkaline Smoothie, Alkaline Pineapple Smoothie, Mango Alkaline Smoothie, Vegetable Alkaline Smoothie. Chapter 4. Electric Foods. What is the Electric Food Diet? Key Rules of Dr. Sebi's Electric Food Diet. Foods allowed on the Electric Food Diet. Foods that are not permitted on this diet. Electric Herbs. Chapter 5. Health Benefits of the Electric Smoothie Diet. Restore your alkaline state. Detoxify your body. Cure anemia. Treat leukemia and lupus, revert diabetes, clears pneumonia, other health benefits. Chapter 6. Delicious Electric Food Smoothies. Electric Berry Sea Moss Smoothie. Electric Raspberry Greens Smoothie. Electric Mango Banana Smoothie. Electric Sea Moss Green Smoothie. Electric Kale Berry Smoothie. Electric Apple Juice Smoothie. Electric Banana Flax Smoothie. Electric Green Smoothie. Electric Apple Berries Smoothie. Electric Banana Berry Kale Smoothie. Electric Banana Coconut Smoothie. Electric Banana Berry Smoothie. Bonus Content. Dr. Sebi's Medicinal Herbal Plants. Dr. Sebi's Herbal Medicinal Plants. Top 10 Medicinal Herbal Plants and Its Recommended Uses. Conclusion. Thank you. About the author. Introduction. Alfredo Darrington Bowman, fondly called Dr. Sebi, was a healer and herbalist who practiced in the United States in the 20th century and 21st century. Some of his works and principles remain through even in these modern times. Dr. Sebi was born in 1933 in Honduras and is an African. As he grew older, he became dissatisfied with some of the Western medical practices and began looking for new solutions to some of the serious medical conditions of the 20th century. After visiting an herbalist in Mexico who healed him of his asthma, diabetes, and impotence, he went back to Honduras. He began his healing practice, and after years of research, he developed a treatment called the African Bioelectric Cell Food Therapy, which he claimed could cure a wide range of illnesses, including AIDS, which was one of the major medical conditions of the 20th century. After developing his treatment, Bowman established his center in Honduras and began to sell his products to the United States. He eventually moved to New York, where he met a lot of legal opposition as a result of his claims, and after a while, he moved to California. Dr. Sebi's diet was based on the use of natural foods and vegetables to revitalize the body's cells and internal cleansing. Dr. Sebi believed that eating certain foods and staying away from some would help the body to detoxify and achieve an alkaline state, thereby reducing the risk of diseases. He also believed that acidity in the body was one of the major causes of disease infection. While a lot of people criticize his beliefs and practices because they did not have any scientific backing and did not follow any of the medical principles of that time, some subscribed to his belief, and he soon began to develop a clientele such as Lisa Lopez, Steven Seagal, Eddie Murphy, John Travolta, and Michael Jackson. In 2016, Alfredo Bowman died on the way to the hospital as a result of some complications. His teachings and treatment methods have spread across the world after his death, with more people making use of it than ever before. Chapter 1. Understanding the Meaning of Alkaline. When we hear the word alkaline, we immediately think about alkaline water that we've heard so much about the litmus paper that we used for experiments in high school. While those do give us an understanding of what alkaline is no matter how little, alkaline refers to the pH level of a substance, whether it is food, water, the human body. Alkaline also refers to the dissolution of a solution called alkali, derived from the Arabic word kalai, which means from the ashes. An alkali does not have to be a particular substance or material, and it can even be food or water. In fact, the stomach releases an alkaline liquid called bile that aids in the digestion of food, and the mixture of the bile with the food and other enzymes in the stomach creates an alkaline solution. Apart from the stomach, the small intestines also has enzymes that work at a pH of 12. Alkaline solutions can be formed through natural processes like erosion and can also be manufactured in a laboratory. Since it is basic, alkaline solutions are used in laboratories to make chemical reactions neutral or basic. It is these alkaline solutions.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.